All right, guys, so today we're gonna go over our acceleration posture, how we wanna position our body when we're doing these acceleration drills. So we're gonna ask our athlete to find a plank. So hands and knees, and here's what we really wanna drive home, what we really wanna look for. So if we look at Juan, and he's gonna create a bad arch, very, so there we go. So look at that valley in his low back. This is what we're trying to correct and fix. So he's gonna rotate his pelvis by squeezing his glutes, contracting his low abs, everything is nice and on. And this is what we're really gonna dive for, really look for when we're doing the following drills and relax. So Juan is now going to put his hands on the wall, he's gonna splay his fingers, and he's gonna be nice and vertical to start. From here, he's gonna walk back to the point that his heels kinda have to leave the floor. So we're going as far back as his heels allow, okay? So let's show him the state. Scoot back a little too far back. Notice his heels come off the floor. For now, this is bad. Okay, let's reset. Heels have to be on the floor. Boom, okay, so now, hands are on the floor, straight line from his wrist all the way through his shoulders. Here's the deal, can he find that neutral pelvic position? That was a poor job, now he found it. He's squeezing his glutes, contracting his abs. Boom, good job. That's a good posture we're trying to get to, and relax. So now, how can we get closer to the actual sprint posture? When we sprint, we're mostly on the balls of our feet once we're actually on the field. So this is how we're gonna measure the distance individually. So lay on your back, face up, belly up. We're gonna go from the top of the head, okay? He's gonna lay up, feet together to start, good. And he's gonna perform a sit-up. He's gonna grab the cone, lay it next to his knees. Go ahead and stand up. All right, balls of the foot, we're gonna go on that, even with that cone from here. Oh, actually, let's start on the wall. Hands on the wall. Good. Walk your feet back to that cone. Nice. Notice he's now on the balls of his feet. Can he find that pelvic position? Yes, he can. We have a straight line from wrist to shoulder. This is now where we're going to start our drill. So there you go. That's the progression from good pelvic position from the plank all the way up to that forward lean and acceleration.